Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to control a Roku device with your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. The various types of streaming devices offered by Roku are becoming an increasingly popular way for people to stream content from their favorite services, such as Netflix, Hulu, Amazon Prime Video, HBO Go, YouTube TV, and more. However, the remote control that comes with Roku devices is small and can easily get lost. If you don't want to deal with a physical remote, you can use your iPhone, iPad, or Android device as a remote control. This does require the Roku app, which is available for free from the App Store and Google Play Store. Now let's walk through the steps to control a Roku device with your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Tap to launch the Roku app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Sign in using your Roku account if prompted. You'll land on your Roku home screen. Step 2. Tap the settings icon in the upper right corner of the screen. The settings icon looks like a gear. The settings screen appears. Step 3. Look in the device section at the top of the screen to see what Roku device you're currently connected to. If this is the device you want to control, you can go ahead and tap remote along the bottom of the screen. However, if you have multiple devices and you want to control a different Roku device than the one you're currently connected to, tap the name of the device you're currently connected to bring up a list of your Roku devices. Tap to select the Roku device in this list that you want to control with your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll return to the settings screen where you'll now see the name of that Roku device in the device section. Step 4. Tap Remote after making sure you have the right Roku device selected. The digital remote appears on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device screen. Use the buttons on the digital Roku remote to perform the same functions as the corresponding buttons on the physical Roku remote. You can even use the voice button in the upper right corner of the digital Roku remote to perform a voice search. For any instances where you need to type something, you can tap the keyboard button to bring up a keyboard on the lower part of the screen. Congratulations! You now know how to control a Roku device with your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.